It's funny, I tried to find a female who was into NASCAR. The problem was they didn't have all of their teeth,
Oh my God.